when leaders say things that fuel hatred somewhere like the US or the UK or Europe, that hatred, if you will, is not constrained to those places. Kathleen, can you help us understand a little bit about the influence that rhetoric like what was cited by this terrorist of the President of the United States, how that impacts what we're seeing today?
Well, let me say this. I think that this is one place where history can really help us to understand what is happening.